The Unified Multiaxis Toolpath in Mastercam 2023 is an extremely powerful toolpath. Knowing how to use the advanced parameters inside Unified's guide and automatic cut pattern types will help you unlock all the power that's available to you. The Shrouded Turbine shown here uses a Unified Multiaxis guide curve toolpath to finish the fillet between the blade and the shroud. This toolpath runs well on the machine, but it could be better. As the tool approaches the center of the fillet, the machining passes appear to bunch together. The result is a series of inefficient cuts that hardly remove any material. This behavior is common anytime the tool radius closely matches a concave fillet radius. In this operation, the 1 mm stepover distance is being calculated on the machining surface, or in other words, at the tool's contact point. It doesn't take much lateral movement to the tooltip to move its contact point 1 mm around the fillet. Because the cut pattern is displayed at the tooltip, we can easily see the resulting group of shallow cuts. Since this toolpath uses a guide curve cut pattern, we can use a new advanced parameter to tidy up this motion. On the Machining Geometry's Advanced Parameters tab, note the Calculation Type field. Currently, it's set to Contact Mode. Change this to Tool Center Mode and regenerate the toolpath. The 1 mm stepover is now measured at the tool center, creating a visibly even series of cuts to finish the fillet radius. Tool center mode is only supported in the Unified Multiaxis toolpath with automatic or guide cut patterns. It's also important to note that you must use a spherical tool type for tool center mode calculations. Unified Multiaxis can still make this toolpath better, however. See these small passes that don't cut the full length of the fillet? These only exist because this path is using a single guide curve, resulting in motion like that of a parallel toolpath. Since the ends of the drive surface are not perfectly parallel to the seed curve, we get these small cuts. We could change to a morph-style toolpath to fix this, but Unified has a better way. On the Containment tab, toggle Trim Cuts Shorter Than and enter 10 mm in the field. When we regenerate the toolpath, the incomplete cuts have been trimmed away, and we are left with a toolpath that is ready to run. The Unified Multiaxis toolpath in Mastercam 2023 gives users the ability to manipulate how stepovers are calculated, as well as the ability to trim away small unwanted cuts. This level of control helps to make Unified Multiaxis the best choice for efficient programming.